We know that Lineker is next up against Bibiano Fernandez next year. Kevin Bellignon currently not in the picture. Sadalayev ranked number third. Next in line, should he win here tonight, perhaps? But Stefan Lohmann will have a thing or two to say about that. Both men in southpaw stance here. The familiar all red trunks of Team Lakai.
Wide stance coming from Lohmann. He seems active. Has a bit of a speed advantage here over Sadalayev. See how Sadalayev chooses to counter that speed by throwing things a little bit heavier.
Lohmann, who arrives in the circle on an 8-fight winning streak. In the previous organization he was with, he cleaned out his division and held the title there for more than 1,000 days.
Big left hand landed by Sadalayev early. I asked Sadalayev about catching the kicks of Lohmann to try to get this match to the ground. And he said that Wushu athletes are very used to having their kicks caught and also countering with them. So it'll be interesting to see how he chooses to negate the kicking ability of Stefan Lohmann.
No attempt to get it to the ground yet, just a feeling out process for the maestro. Eats a right hand there to Sadalayev, then eats a left hand. Good short punches from Lohmann. Looks for the outside leg kick to that lead thigh of the maestro. A must-win fight here for Sadalayev to keep his aspirations of a world title tilt alive. A loss here. And that goes bye-bye.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, Sadalayev has one of the longest winning streaks, the longest winning streak in the bantamweight division.
Six.
So it's very important for him to, you know, stop somebody and defend that number three spot next to his name. Lohmann wants nothing more than to jump into the top five with a big win over Sadalayev.
Sadalayev backs him off with two left hands. Nicely placed from the Russian. High kick there from Lohmann. Goes for the headache maker. Inside leg kick from Lohmann, nicely placed. Outstriking Sadalayev so far. As was expected though, Dragon, if it goes to ground though, gonna be a different story.
I do believe so, but Lohmann has very strong wrestling. He's also got good grappling as well. I'd expect him to be able to at least defend the first couple initial takedowns, maybe. If not being able to get back up to his feet if Sadalayev chooses to attempt that takedown. Sadalayev said he wanted to be very cerebral in this opening round and just kind of understand the strengths and weaknesses of Lohmann and then start to build his game plan as the minutes progress.
Certainly a very high in-circle IQ on the maestro. Jab two combination from the Russian. Lohmann loads up that overhand, but he telegraphed it.
See, Lohmann's got a very low center of gravity. He changes levels well. He keeps his stance nice and wide. And I think that's going to just aid him in takedown defense. But we've seen in the past three fights from Sadalayev, he has had an ability to keep a match striking and do very well at it.
Second of our four, Team Philippines versus the world here tonight. Kevin Bellignon takes on Kwon Won-il later, and also Danny Kingad versus former world's flyweight champion Karen Akhmatov in our main event. Jab two, there's the overhand left again from Lohmann, tags him on the orbital with that left hand. Nice pull of the trigger there from the Filipino, tags him again. A little bit of the chicken dance from the maestro. An opening here for Lohmann, can he capitalize? And Sadalayev backs off and resets himself.
Lohmann's got heat in that left hand. He's gauging things very well. Sadalayev might want to choose to shoot a takedown here because if that left hand keeps touching Sadalayev, regardless of how great that beard looks on Sadalayev, he's going to crumble.
Measuring.
Oh, there's
the overhand.
He
caught his sweep. It's over. It's 2-0 for Team Philippines versus the world. The maestro's been knocked out by Stefan Lohmann. What a debut again.
Wow, the hype is real on Lohmann. That left hand touched him. And Sadalayev popped right back up, but then he fell right back down. Lohmann looks spectacular. That's another great debut from Team Lakai for Stefan Lohmann. That was impressive, Michael.
This new generation of Team Lakai absolutely starting the competition. First Jumbo Mark Sangao, and now Stefan Lohmann, both first round finishers.
Look at that overhand left. He came on. Look at that, the head movement off the left hand of Sadilayev with a left hand of his own. Woo, Lohman. Welcome to ONE Championship, sir.
Let's go to Tom Lau. My goodness.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 9 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Seaver!